Miami Dolphins star cornerback Xavien Howard recently requested a trade because he felt disrespected by his contract situation given his All-Pro performance. Howard and the Dolphins finally worked things out, agreeing to a restructured deal on Sunday. Howard talked to reporters after the news broke and expressed his happiness with the new agreement. "It's a good day for the Dolphins star, who's getting more guaranteed money and a boost in incentives, among other things, in this new deal. I was just happy about the whole situation," Xavien Howard said. "I'm just happy to be here and compete with the team. It feels great to be out here with my team, getting better. We got the deal done, so it feels great to be out here." Howard can now fully focus on the 2021 season and attempt to help the Dolphins reach the playoffs for the first time since the 2016 season. Miami went 10-6 last season but failed to make the postseason. 28-year-old Xavien Howard certainly did his part. He notched a league-high 10 interceptions and started all 16 games in 2020. His elite performance earned him first-team All-Pro and Pro Bowl honors. It was his second Pro Bowl selection after he also made it in 2018. With Howard now happy and focused, there's little reason to expect anything other than a monster season for him. He's right in his prime and should terrorize opposing offenses for years to come, and the Dolphins have to be happy that he's now happy with his situation.